Hello lovely people, this is Kwesi. Breaking news coming in is that Ghanaian footballer and captain of the Ghana Black Stars, Asamoah Gyan, has filed for divorce from his wife, Gifty Gyan, at the Divorce and Matrimonial Division of the High Court in Accra. According to sources, Asamoah Gyan said he doesn't believe the three children are his and that he is demanding a DNA test to be carried out on all three children to ascertain if he is the biological father of the children. Also, according to sources, Asamoah Gyan and his wife, Gifty, have not seen each other eye to eye in the last few months, but the desire of the Black Star captain to officially terminate the five-year marriage is a clear indication that the issue is out of hand. Reliable information also has it that the player who filed for a divorce in August this year is currently making preparation to marry an Accra-based businesswoman once his marriage with Gifty comes to an end. The mysterious woman was in June this year mistakenly for Asamoah Gyan's wife at the grand opening of his new sports bar located in Osu, Accra. Interestingly, the mysterious woman was mentioned as Asamoah Gyan's wife when Emmanuel Boitego fought his last bout in defense of his IBO world title this month. Again, the mysterious woman was also spotted in town with the footballer when he came to Ghana recently for his summer vacation. Gifty and Asamoah Gyan have been together since 2003 and got married in 2013 after their second child was born. So people, this is the issue currently going on between Asamoah Gyan and his wife, and I'm hoping they solve their issue before it gets out of hand for the sake of their children. Let me know what you think in the comment section, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new. Like and share any of my videos. Medasi.